guys, welcome to DIY Tuesday with Oil Life. We are here. As you can see, I got tons of stuff out for you today. We are talking about fall and kind of going back to school, changing seasons around here. I don't know where you all are from. Let us know where you're from below. And you can tell us, how's your weather? Because here it's definitely cooling down. It's starting to change our leaves colors and autumn is coming in. So we have our new autumn DIY kit out as well as our autumn lookbook. So I definitely want to talk about these a lot today as well as do a quick DIY for you. So that'll be awesome. For our video today, we are going to do a giveaway. So we will be giving away one of these amazing new 8-ounce spray bottles. So they do come with the trigger, they're awesome, and you can have a color of your choice. So here's all 5 of our colors. You can pick which one you want and we will send it to you, but make sure you are commenting and sharing our post to enter for that. So that's exciting. Okay, let's get going. We have our autumn DIY kit, and this is where our recipes are coming from that we're doing today. And this is amazing, okay? Big shout out to our graphic designer. You probably saw her a couple times during convention, but thank you, Megan. These are so cute, and they have a couple more things included in here that haven't been included in our past lookbooks. So that's really, really exciting for DIY kits. Sorry. So a couple things that we have in here. We have some of the normal stuff. We've got, obviously, the recipe cards. We've got our table tents, things like that. But we do have a shopping list within this one. So we have our cute shopping list right here. It tells you all the different things you need to get, you know, your jars, your spray bottles, and all these things that are available at Oil Life, which is making your life a lot easier, right? We can go through and we'll have all of the different recipes on one page. So this is really easy. It's nice to have one page with everything on it. They can take that home with them. We have raffle tickets, so if you want to do a raffle at your workshop, there you go, thank you. You can do a raffle and it's kind of fun, they match everything, they're really cute. And then we have all of our different table tents, so a couple different recipes that we're going to be doing over the next couple weeks, which are exciting, and they're super, super cute. Love the color scheme. And then once we get back here, we hit our stickers, so as you can see, we have all these cute stickers here. But for those of you that know, we also put those stickers in our lookbooks that you can get for free with your purchase, if you purchase anything at Oil Life. So I actually would recommend getting the stickers in here because they are oil proof and waterproof. So if you put them on to your bottles and things like that, they're not gonna come off with water, where if you print them off at home, you might have a problem with that. So definitely recommend getting one of these because it's going to have those same exact stickers, but a little bit better quality, right? So those are awesome. And that is our autumn lookbook. You definitely want to get one of these because they're super cute and they've got all of our new products, recipes. We've got tons of good stuff in here. So get one of these. But moving on. So as I said, we have our stickers here. You can print them off at home if you'd like. And those are awesome. Tons of those. And then last of all, we have these cute little boxes that you can cut apart and fold up, and you can fit water bottles in there. You can fit sample jars, all sorts of things like that. So you can actually send them home with your participants, and it's kind of fun. It's a little something to take with you. So anyways, our new autumn DIY kit is amazing. It has pretty much everything you need to have an awesome class, and it totally takes care of you. So definitely would recommend buying one of these. It's a good thing. So today, for our DIY, we are going to make two little recipes from the kit, and I wanted to center them around school, because going back to school, it's been a big thing for me. I'm a college student, so I have been all up in the middle of school and all the craziness, and so your kids, or maybe you yourself, have been involved in that as well. So here's a couple things to kind of de-stress, help you focus in on school, that kind of thing. So first one we are going to make is going to be the morning spritz. So we have our cute little table tent. This is what you'll get with your DIY kit. And there's only a couple things required in this. It is our wild orange essential oils and our spearmint essential oils, as well as water. So that's gonna be an easy one. All you need to do is take your 8-ounce spray bottle. Maybe you get the one that you won in today's video, right? And you're going to fill it up with 20 drops of wild orange and 20 drops of spearmint, and then you're going to fill the rest of it up with water. So that's a super, super easy one to do. You'll just spray it around the room in the morning to wake you up a little bit, you or your kids or whatever you want to do. So that one is awesome. The second one I want to talk about, this one I'll actually make for you. This is our focus blend. So this is one that I personally would take to school and carry with me throughout the day to kind of stay focused. So if you want to send one with your kids, if you remember, we do have our new silicone roller bottles, so that might be good for the younger ones to take with them so they don't break them. But I'm just going to make one in a regular glass bottle. So a couple things that we need in this one, we are going to use peppermint. So I've got my 10 milliliter right here. I'm going to do one drop of peppermint. I love how peppermint smells. It's probably my favorite. Okay, one drop of peppermint. I'm going to do one drop of wild orange. So there's wild orange in this recipe as well as the morning spritz recipe. And wild orange is awesome for keeping you focused, for keeping you on task. If you want to read more about all the different things that it does, you're probably aware our new Essential Life 4th edition book is out, and they've got pages for each of the different oils, and it tells you all the amazing things that they do. So if you're interested in, you know, why are we using these different oils, you know, what's the reasoning behind that, definitely take a look at the Essential Life book. It tells you how the oils can benefit you. So wild orange is great for that. We have cedarwood, so I'm going to do one drop of cedarwood. And then the last one will be one drop of frankincense. Okay, there we go. Okay, so I'll do my drop of frankincense, and then we are going to use our Oil Life fractionated coconut oil to finish it up. And I do have our cute little funnel today, so it'll make my life a little bit easier. So I'm going to fill the rest of it up with fractionated coconut oil and then put my cap on, and I will be ready to take it to school. So as I said, this is a great one to have for those of you going to school, or maybe if you're going to work, if you're not in school anymore, this will work for you too, or even staying at home, but it keeps you focused and it's definitely an awesome one. So I'm just gonna put that back on there, and there we go, we're all done. Super easy. So definitely make the Focus Blend as well as our Morning Spritz, and look into our Autumn DIY kit. It is the best, okay? It's got all that new stuff. Definitely worth your while. So we've actually included the links to all those above, so check out our post, and that's all we have for you today. So we will see you on Friday. Thanks for joining us. See you later.